Freestones. Meet the Freestones. They're a product of insanity.
Well, America, it's only been 7 months. I'm doing great.
You know, Kamala, I was thinking. You know what, Kamala? You don't always have to laugh every time.
You love to hear me laugh.
I have never heard anyone say that. Ever.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, honey?
I want to be pregnant.
You want to be pregnant?
Yeah, Dad. I want to be pregnant.
Oh, man, I'm so happy. I'm going to be a grandmother.
America needs to be more like Cuba, okay?
Here you go, Joe.
Hey, come on, man. What's all this?
It's your 10% from Hunter's Patents. Big guy.
Oh, man, this is too easy. And here I was thinking that money laundering was against the law.
Hey, have you seen Hunter?
That depends on what you mean by see.
Well, it's really simple. I just wanted to know if you've seen him.
I've seen Hunter many times.
No, I'm asking if you've seen him because I need to talk to him about this $500,000 painting I just bought.
I haven't seen Hunter, but I haven't been to Paris either.
Wait, what?
So, can we make marijuana legal or what?
So, I'm gonna have to circle back to that because I've been extremely busy spying on Facebook profiles looking for misinformation. The Green New Deal is like the best. This is so much better than using gas.
All right, Joe. Time to take your test.
Oh, man. I forgot how to take a test.
Are you ready, Joe?
Oh, man. Do I take that test out for dinner or I don't know what's going on?
I've only been painting for like 3 days, but, I've already made more money than Picasso.
Okay, so like if we combine Cuba with America, we could totally call it Cubica, right?
All right, so question one is what's your name? I'll get back to that one. Question two is what color is an orange? Oh, man, let me see. I know this one.
The answer is orange.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Never mind who I am. Just listen to what I say.
Did you say you want me to whistle while I prayed?
No, I said listen to what I say.
Oh, hey, come on, man. I mean, why would I do that? I just shaved last night.
Oh, this is going to be harder than I thought.
People, ignore what I'm doing and arrest Donald Trump.
Okay, so like if we make America Cuba, then all of our Green New Deal dreams will come true.
All right, everybody. I got some great news.
What's your good news, Joe?
Hunter is pregnant. I ain't never had no kids.
Did you just say that Hunter's pregnant?
Yeah, I think that's what I said. Can you believe it? A vice president never had no kids.
Hey, are you guys gonna, like, throw me a baby shower?
Honey, you're gonna get the best baby shower that 10% can buy.
Hunter, is there anything you can't do?
Well, I guess I'm just a natural at everything,
yeah,
I guess.
You're a good boy.
Last year I was, like, smoking Parmesan cheese, and now I'm selling my paintings for $500,000 and carrying a child.
Summer crush are the best. Yeah.